Hi, my name is Michael Lin, Project Manager at VPT. This technical video lab is a quick demonstration of pin testing. VPT performs pin tests according to Test Method 2020 Condition A for Middle Standard 883 on our hybrid Class K DC-DC converters. Pin, which is Particle Impact Noise Detection, is an important test to uncover potential loose particles inside the cavity of the converters, which can negatively affect the operation and reliability of the part. Here we have a pin test system. Before testing, a sensor sensitivity verification test is performed to ensure the operation of the machine. After the machine has been verified, we can begin testing. Parts that require pin testing must conform to MIL Standard 883 Method 2020. The unit must be first shocked with 1,000 G's of force 3 times before detection is initiated for 3 seconds. This process is repeated 4 times for each unit, and the detected particle noise must be below 15 millivolts. Here, I have already affixed some double-sided tape to hold the unit in place for testing. Firmly press down on the unit to ensure good contact. Press start. Note if the unit passed the test. Here, we can see that the unit passed. Here, I have a unit that should fail pin testing. You can see on the screen that there are spikes exceeding 15 millivolts. Note that the red light is on after the test, which indicates a failure. For more technical videos, specific product data, or to contact VPT, please visit vptpower.com. Thank you.